onto the attack! There's no real sense to it, but at least he gets a mention. Breakaway at the front! There's now more than a minute between them. The pack really doesn't look interested in following the breakaway. Things have slowed right down. A fall has just happened in the peloton. Several riders are on the ground. A leader is down! The team plans could well be turned upside down! The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. Somebody's come a cropper in the pack. Thank goodness everyone else escaped unhurt. Another attack in the leading group!
Acceleration by Bardet.
Only 5 kilometers left. And there goes the mad burst for the final sprint.
Victory for Romain Bardet.
And here are a few of the key moments.